under the aegis of Ministry of Health, Ministry of the National Education, Professional Training, Higher Education and Scientific Research, National Council and the National Order of Physicians, the Moroccan Diabetes Fighting League and the Ibn Tufayl University of Kinutra has celebrated the World Diabetes Day on the November 9 and 10, 2018 at Ibn Tufayl University of Kinutra. Under the theme, the Family and Diabetes, this celebration was organized in collaboration with several institutions, scientific and social associations, Ministry of Health, Provincial Medical Delegation of Kinutra, WHO, Institution of Insurance in Morocco, KNOPS and ANAM, Moroccan Society of Endocrinology and Diabetology, and Association Society of Nutrition, Health and Environment, Regional Center Designated Nutrition at University of Ibn Tufayl, and Association All with the Health. This year, the celebration was distinguished by different activities, education training for doctors and nurses in Kinutra and its region on diabetes, its complication, and its treatment, education and awareness session on diabetes and healthy living with lectures and meeting with experts. The presentation were transmitted on live on the internet, are available on the website of the Moroccan League. A screening campaign of diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity and cholesterol, and influenza vaccination campaign. The official inauguration session shared by the president of the university was a very important moment with the participation of the director of the Department of Epidemiology and the Fight Against Diabetes, the delegate of the medical province of Kinutra, the representative of WHO, ANAM and KNOPS. With the valuable assistance of the provincial delegation of Kinutra, we are very pleased to see the commitment not only of doctors, health personnel, but also the people of Kinutra and its region. Many thanks to all those who contributed to the success of this delicious celebration, and especially the Ibn Tufayl University of Kinutra, to the presidency of the university, and of course, the administrative and teaching staff of the university. Moreover, on the occasion of this celebration all over the world, we are very proud to note that in our country, there is multisectoral and multidisciplinary effort with the commitment of the public authorities, Ministry of Health, different institutions, ANAM and KNOPS, the university, the parliament, the media, and the civil society in the fight against the scourge of diabetes and disease of nutrition, and the importance of early screening of diabetes and pre-diabetes.